I'm Joey Henderson with iConnect Training, and I'm here at AHR. Today I want to show you the TU-9240 electrical training unit. What's really cool about this training unit, it comes with 36 different panels where you can create a multiple amounts of electrical circuits for students to wire up. We've got over here, the beginning is our transformer. We actually take 115 volts and we turn it down to 24 volts. So the entire system is a low voltage setup. So no worries there about high voltage problems. And if you see, we've got a little simple circuit here. Flip the switch and we've got wired up our light. We've got actually two fans running at the same time. And you can create a complete HVAC system with these panels right here. So here on the backside of the TU-9240 is all these other panels that you can work with. And again, you just take these off of here, you move them in the front. There's 12 total in the front that you're gonna work with. You can switch these out as you need to. If you look up here, we have embossed not only the name of each of the components that the student will be controlling, but also we have the electrical symbol embossed as well. So you can teach the operation of the actual electrical component. All these are fully functioning. And also you can teach the symbol. I've also got to where I can just cover it up. They'll have to figure it out and then I'll reveal to them what it is. On the backside of several of these panels are actually toggle switches to create a fault in them as well. So you can have individual faults, a failed open switch or a failed closed switch, depending on what type it is. And all this over here, in conjunction with even more on the sides, for a total of 36 control panels, you can use to teach anything you want on electric. For me, this is like a sandbox. You can create any kind of structure you want, teach any kind of electrical circuit you want, safely and very effectively. So I hope this helped you out. And remember, the only limitation is your imagination.